My last introduction in this celebration of life for our beloved father, and I thank everybody that has been watching and that has been supporting. I thank you guys. This last introduction has to do about just two people. Two people that spoke to me when my father passed. Two people that gave me some encouragement and inspiration. Robert, thank you. Howard, thank you. And I'm talking about Robert Townsend and Howard Hewitt. My favorite Howard Hewitt song of all time is called Say Amen. The first time I saw him perform it on TV was on Robert Townsend's Partners in Crime HBO special. And then when Robert did a part two of that special, he invited Howard Hewitt on there to sing Say Amen again. Great song. My favorite Howard Hewitt song. One of my father's favorite movies was The Five Heartbeats, which Robert Townsend starred in, directed, written, produced, everything. So that's my Robert Townsend, Howard Hewitt connection. And I want to thank the both of them again for those spiritual talks with me regarding my father. I want to thank everybody that's, I just want to thank everybody. I would like to introduce to you guys, Mr. Robert Townsend.
To Bowlegged Lou and the Full Force family, my prayers are with you at this time with the passing of your father. I was thinking about what I was going to say, and, you know, a lot of times, you know, men always shout their mother out at award shows and at different events, but sometimes the father's not on that list. And I think with your father, he raised kings. When I think about your success and the millions of records you sold and all the awards you've won, yes, there is your mother, but there was a king behind the kings. And though you guys are named Full Force, I will now nickname your father the Real Force. So today I was thinking, how do you celebrate a king? How do you celebrate royalty? How do you let the kingdom know that a new king has arrived? You need the voice of an angel to serenade the universe, heaven and earth, a voice that can reach beyond the clouds and the stars and the moon. So we found that voice. Ladies and gentlemen, I am so pleased to introduce my friend, and I'm a fan. Please welcome the legendary Mr. Howard Hewitt.
Lou, what's up, my brother? How you doing? I so much appreciate the conversation we had earlier this morning. And for you and your family, let God wrap his arms of comfort around you. Keep you safe, keep you comforted, however you need to grieve, the tears, thoughts. Lucian George Sr., they say a man is looked at by the fruit that he bears. And if that's the case, Lou, Paul Anthony, all you guys, your dad was proud of you. I know he was. And I know how much you loved him, how proud you are of him, the life he lived, the life he gave you all. I ask you to listen to the lyrics of this song. From me to you. God bless you.
It's time to say goodbye for now.
We'll have our second time around. Oh, but before we go, there's something I've got to say. Everything's not what it seems. There's a stronger force behind the scenes. He's in our lives every day. He's right there when we call. In him is where my strength lies. I lift my eyes beyond the skies. Only he can save my life, and only he can hear my cry. I wanna thank you, God, for giving me one more chance to raise my voice and to sing your praise, yeah. I sing it out loud, I sing it all day. This song is my prayer I give to only you. It can't compare to the gift from you. He gave us his love. I'm talking about Jesus. Yes, I am. Yeah. I know there's some who don't believe. Sometimes it's very hard to see when we live this old life every day. Some things don't go your way. But to be without is not his will. This cattle on a thousand hills, and they're all yours. And yours to claim. Claim him in his holy name. See, now we don't have to beg or call, no. He'll see us standing proud and tall. He'll give us everlasting love. Come as you are. I want to thank you, God, for giving me one more chance to raise my voice and sing your praise. I sing it out loud, sing it all day. Oh, it's my prayer I give to you. It can't compare to the gift from you. No, no. He gave us his love, yes, he did. Ooh, come on, I wanna thank you. Sing your praise. I sing it out loud. Sing it all day. Oh, it's my prayer. Yeah, yeah. Ooh, it can't compare to the gift from you. He gave us his love. Yes, he did. You gave us your son, Jesus. I'm not ashamed to call his name Jesus.